one of the Democratic candidates for Connecticut governor in 2018, is getting out of that race and jumping into the attorney general's race. Former U.S. Attorney Chris Mattei made that announcement today. It comes a week after the current AG, George Jepson, said he would not run for a third term. Mattei served as chief of the Financial Fraud and Public Corruption Unit in the U.S. Attorney's Office.